No, they're moving.
Oh! Yeah.
They're my kids and their mom is getting married for her stuff this weekend, and they're all moving to South Florida.
Are you moving?
Not yet.
Okay.
Maybe next year. Hopefully,
okay.
I'm going to have financial
relief.
Okay. Yeah. But it's all good.
Do you have a choice for it to be good?
Oh, I mean, I'm going to let her do whatever she wants. I mean, I'm lucky enough to make it. Can I find tea grains?
You're fixing some action here.
No.
This is it.
No, it's too hot. Yeah, really. They don't like the heat. So we are all inside the cave. Some of them are down at the bottom. So the only time they're going to move around right now is if the keepers decide to give them a treat. So I know. It's just they do what they want to do. They get the same thing we do.
Maruna, why don't you have Maruna snapped in? They are nuts for me.
Is that a plant?
Maruna is a tree. I mean, it is a good tree and it has a little yellow fruit. Watch Jamie Ash's movie, Metaphor.
Okay.
And you'll see that he gets intoxicated. But he was fine for that because they were injecting alcohol.
Do you need to
a lot. Excessive amount.
Okay.
But Maruna, the liqueur.
Oh, okay.
It's a Maruna tree.
Okay.
That's part of the Maruna tree. These guys will sound nuts.
Okay.
And its nutrition is incredibly high in vitamin C.
Oh, that's a good one. Well, what you can't see is that they have eight bedrooms in
there. Mm-hmm.
Bedrooms.
Oh,
it's
early. So, and because it's getting hot, once it gets 95 degrees, they open it up so they can go back there. So, they had two of them. Because I know people don't believe it gets cold here in California, but it does.
Really? Mama?
So
baby.
That's mom and baby.
Mommy? Baby.
And then they are excited to go in because they know they have some hay, food, pink boys.
No, the
going in back here.
Okay.
Yes. Do you
really?
Right.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, really?
He looks so stern.
Wow, he's nice. Is your daddy back there?
Hi.
Okay. I need
a lot. Oh, good luck to you.
Hi.
Hi.
Any questions? This girl right here, everybody assumes she's pregnant. She's not. She's chunky.
How old is that?
She's 42. She's had surgery. 42 hormones.
Yeah. Totally. That's amazing.
So our silverback, he's 48.
Wow.
Okay.
And, yeah, and the silverback's the
a
friend.
No, 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 that's good stuff.
So they get really hot just like we do, so they are so naked right now.
They're relaxing.
They are.
Trying to stay cool.
So that's Winston. That's the head honcho.
He's so serious.
That's his happy face. Seriously.
Actually, I can see the happy face and the smile.
That is literally how he always looks. And he's very easygoing. He doesn't get upset. The keepers have said that whenever they have a new keeper come in, he's the first one that's introduced because he's so mellow. Here comes the baby. That's Leslie. That's his daughter. And that's the mom way down there with a silvery back. So that's her brother and her sister.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a good day.
Thank you. Thank you.